Hola a todos, ¿cómo están? La familia de mis amigos de compañía. Ici Marissa, Magical Commissar. And welcome to and welcome back to my YouTube channel. As I said, no matter in what language the video will be recorded, I will speak in English even though the intro is in French. And I will speak in French even though the intro is in French. But we don't care about this. As you can see, I'm not alone today. I am not alone today. Yeah. Again, I have people featuring in my video today. Can you introduce yourself?
My name is Umes. I had a bigger part in the previous video, but she cut it out. So in this video, I'm going to be doing the talking.
This is my name is Usman. I featured in one of her videos and she cut it out. This girl, she's not good. You guys should...
Did you cut him out as well?
When?
In the McDonald's vlog, I think, yeah.
No. No, we saw you.
She's racist.
How am I racist?
We're literally the same skin and she's racist.
No, this is sexist because I'm
And this is?
Mariam. And she did not cut me out.
Because she's a girl and because she's Mariam. Anyways.
And because
someone else get added in the video, maybe not, we don't know. Let's just proceed to the intro and then after the intro we're gonna answer your questions. Are you ready guys?
I'll be good.
Let's go.
People are still asking me the same question over and over, again in my DM. So I just decided to reply to those questions with all those other people that goes to different university, that have different background experiences and stuff like this. So the first question is, are we international students?
Yes.
I'm a local. I'm not Emirati, but I'm Indian. The rest of them are international. It's basically Mumbai.
we are all international students. You are from?
India, Hyderabad.
I'm from Britain. I'm from Great Britain. No, I'm Nigerian, bro.
And?
From Sri Lanka.
That grew up in?
In that case, I grew up in Saudi Arabia, Jeddah.
Yeah.
I've been more in Saudi Arabia. I've been in India for like 2 months and that's it.
Are we on scholarship?
I am.
No.
This man, yeah, this man, no. This man, I have no idea. No, I'm not going to tell them, but this man is mashallah, very nice boy. No, I'm very serious. But I am on a 30% or 40% scholarship.
I don't have a scholarship.
I am on 100% too much cash.
Another question is...
Am I on scholarship?
No, she's not. Does a UA government give you any money monthly?
Bro, they're racist to Nigerians, I'm telling you.
They don't even bank account.
If you come to...
If you're Nigerian, don't come to UAE.
If you're Nigerian, don't come to UAE, they won't give you a bank account. You'd suffer.
Yeah, you have to ask your roommate for money.
hey.
Your dad will send your Indian roommate money and then he'll go to the Indian again for you. So if you're Nigerian, bring an Indian roommate with you.
The taxi will stop for your roommate.
If you're Nigerian, you drive some taxi, it's not stopping. It's stop for Indian roommate.
Okay, how did you apply to your uni?
That's not you.
Me?
Yeah.
I had an agent, so he basically did everything and I just slept at home.
That's nice.
I have an uncle, he's not here anymore. But he applied on my behalf. Hey.
How did you apply, Maya?
Online. And the funniest part is, I put my name wrong.
Wrong voice? So how do you apply?
I searched Dubai University in Dubai, and I saw Kuka.
And Ajman.
The university is not in Dubai.
It's not Dubai.
It's in Ajman.
She found out when she booked the Karim, and it said 600 or 300. What's this? And she found out it's in a different city. So don't do what Marissa did. In the UAE, there are different cities, Dubai, Ajman.
Always
check. Yeah, do your actual research.
Yeah. So actually what I did is like, I searched up and I find a Kuka. And then I went on Instagram and searched for students that are going to Kuka. And I like get from different girls that give me the number of an academic advisor there. That was it with my
application. And they never mentioned it to Ajman.
They never mentioned it was in Ajman, you know that?
Comments. City College University of Ajman.
I thought it was someone's name. Guys,
yeah, you are the reason they put University of Birmingham, Dubai. So because otherwise you think University of Birmingham is in Birmingham.
In which uni are you?
This is my favorite. The University of Ajman is the worst university. It's Manipal, don't go here. The only reason I went there is because I need a chartered accountancy. I got it, I'm done. Don't go to Manipal.
For me, my university is Heritage University. Same as her though. We pay at least 50,000 dirhams. So do not come here.
No, mine's 70k.
70. Next semester, I'm going to be paying 60 something, 65.
But it's because you're doing engineering.
I know. But yeah. She's also doing engineering, so she's paying 70k.
But you know, I'm doing architecture, that's 70k. I don't know why. They don't have
newer
supplies, but
yeah.
How much do you pay?
I think it's like...
I know 11. It's millions in Congo currency, but still.
I think it's like 11k something. Because it's Ajman. It's like almost the cheapest.
It's 11k. Cheapest out of all of us.
Yeah.
I think I need to move to Kuka.
Oh, 14k something like
this. Bro, I still need to move to Kuka.
What do you think of Dubai, the UAE? Let's start with Mario this time.
Okay, so for me, like, that's not much of a big change because Dubai and Bahrain are kind of the same.
Okay, you go first, you go.
When I came here, first 3 months, you get to see some of the tourist sites and everything. Wow, there's a bit of wow in it, but after that, you're basically done.
Continuous one.
Oh. So after you see every tourist site, you then get stuck with an Indian roommate, who's a creep by the way, but still. You live your life. It becomes really boring.
Really?
Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. I'm gonna keep it short because otherwise people are gonna say, talk too much. Regardless. Jeddah and Dubai quite similar, except Dubai is way more accepting. Like, people speak English here. In Jeddah, no one speaks English, they all speak Arabic. So in that case, it's nice that you can actually go meet around and talk to people. Mostly because, like, you don't see Emiratis, you just see other people. So it's very friendly, but they're very... But I'm not, I don't want to get... Let's just say, it's nice. It's nice. Dubai is nice. It's nice.
This one should start talking too much.
I want to stay here, so it's nice to...
And you know what your
party your country? That too, that too.
As someone that comes from a country when there is no KFC.
Oh, this is heaven for Marissa. This is heaven. Like,
there is electricity, there is water.
There are no lions roaming the street here.
Is this him? Oh wait, there's lions roaming the street?
No, there's no lions in the street. No, but like, in Congo you cannot go a full week without having like a short secret or something like this. There is always 4 days. Out of 7 when there is no electricity. So being here is like, my phone is always charged.
Yeah, nah,
it's the same in Nigeria, but like, bro, 4 days.
If you're coming from like a normal country, it's not that.
Yeah, it's a big deal. You have McDonald's and everything, the big brands. Oh, I'm happy.
And we have Hardee's.
And we have Amazon.
Hardee's has the best fries Amazon in the world.
A lot of fun.
Yeah, there is no way.
For me and mine, it's like not a big deal. Like, it's Amazon, everything's there.
So now the accommodations and stuff, are the rooms comfortable and nice?
Yes,
nice. Yeah,
I've also visited the Myriad room. It's not that good.
Shout out to KSK.
KSK.
You should pay us. We are literally promoting everything that you're doing for free.
Vibes immaculate, everything's nice. And you get to hang out.
And you meet Evita.
Yeah, and you meet Evita.
Evita is really nice.
Yes.
And after.
Good job for her.
And Jeffrey. You love them.
She paid me for this, by the way.
Are you in a single or in a double or in a twin room?
We're in a twin room, me and Usman. I would have it no other way. This is exactly how I want it.
Guys, by the way, I have a girlfriend. So don't think about it.
So, Marissa, you are. Marissa was in a single room.
Yeah.
And then Marie-Jeanne came in and now... Most of life is
so
moving.
Yeah, now I'm sharing my room with my sister.
For me, it's vice versa. Like, I used to be with my sister, and then she left, and now I'm missing.
How do you find sharing a room with someone?
I could see. My old roommate was an idiot. He was from India. The guy was a villager, like a proper villager. Usman has been sent from the heavens compared to that guy. So, if you get a good roommate, you're set. Just get a good roommate. That's all that matters. And don't get an Indian. I'm Indian, I'm telling you, don't get an Indian.
Since I'm not with my sister, it's like, it's quite something, you know? It's quite something. I won't.
I've not exposed myself.
It's like, it's just something.
How's your single room life?
It's a single room. What can she complain about? It's literally paradise for her.
It is paradise. But then, you know, earlier my sister was in my room. That was somewhat annoying. Whenever I get bored.
See? Now you're
Do you find it like horrible the fact that we have to share kitchens and that there are commons and stuff like this?
Yeah, my solution, don't cook. I was here for like 3 months. I was under the delusion that I'll cook. I've given up, I'm getting a meal plan now. Responsible cooks.
Oh,
I used to cook. Then I got paid, then I don't cook again.
Yeah, we're stop cooking now.
No, I just order food every day.
The rooms have their own kitchen.
Always have.
Yeah.
But we cook sometimes, like once in two weeks.
Get a rice cooker, it will save you like.
If you sit down in the kitchen for 2 hours,
don't cook in your room.
You're gonna stay by the kitchen.
Unless you wanna get a fine.
And set the fire alarm off.
Is it possible to work part time as a student?
It is. It's very, very taxing. But you have
to do full time.
Yeah, I do full time. But it's possible. You have to like everything has to be sorted. You have to iron your clothes. It's possible. It's definitely possible. Yeah.
But like,
it's not easy.
Yeah, it's fine. But can you get a job as a student that can help you pay your
especially if you're beginning, like starting off, like first year, second year, no chance. I'm in my final year, and I don't know if you know chartered accountants, I did that. That's why I get this job. But anyone like equivalent, just BCom, just a degree, will not get the job I got.
So yeah, these are like most of the questions that I got asked. And also, like, what are the advice you would give to people that want to come and study in Dubai? How is life here? Like, we always say how life here, but is it easy to make friends? Is it like people judging you out there and stuff like that, religious stuff and stuff like that? Is Dubai chill?
Religion is chill. It's like some people out here thinking without cameras, you don't know the place. Making friends is easy because everyone speaks English here. If you go to Jeddah or something, it's way easier. People are not racist to my extent. I'm Armenian. So it's my people. So my people are not racist for the most part. What's wrong with you? What's wrong? How people here racist?
Oh, yeah, very, very much.
Oh, the taxi drivers are, they won't stop. Okay.
And be careful. If you're not gay, some of the taxi drivers are gay.
Yeah, okay, regardless.
You hit on some people.
And whatever budget you set for yourself, double it. Because it's.
Maybe throw the budget out the window.
Throw the budget out the window. Put like a 1.5 multiplier on it because money is mad. Like, shh.
You're literally.
You don't even know where your money goes.
Yeah.
You just make that money
gone.
And if you come in here from a country who has the currency less than dirhams, triple it. Add more money to it, bro. Because you're gonna come in here and just get broke. It's so easy to get broke.
But it's nice. Dubai.
Any advice on how to manage your money?
Cook.
Eat cook.
The fact is that you're supposed to cook, but nobody cooks.
I mean, if I didn't have a job, I would cook because I know how to cook. I just can't go out.
No, but you know what? Rather than a meal plan, is better.
Meal plan or cook?
No, oh, nobody sticks to the meal plan.
You look like
they're from the restaurant.
Okay.
If you're someone like
If there's a certain person who may or may not be giving you mixed signals, don't buy 50 dirham chocolate swirls. Don't do that. When we go to a restaurant. No, it's fine, that's shit. But don't buy 50 dirhams for chocolate. So keep those 50 dirhams. Eat those chocolates for yourself, my guy. I know someone out there needs this advice. Don't buy the chocolate. Keep them.
You
don't
know she's gonna see this video.
Who? No one in particular I'm talking about.
Someone.
General advice I'm giving, I don't know what you guys are talking about.
Any advice as well?
For the meal plan, I think.
For everything.
For everything, bro. Just whenever you come here, just pay less. Don't take much taxi, take bus. But don't be like me, I don't take bus, I take taxi.
It's either you have time or you have money.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah.
True.
Yeah,
it's
like
five
on one.
Mm-hmm. But nobody's patient anyway. But yeah,
Oh, get a student loan card. Get a student loan card because it's 50% off everything.
But it costs a lot.
Yeah, it costs 100, like 200 to get the card. But then it's 50% off everything, so get a student loan card.
If you get the basic ones.
I would just finish this by saying why did you choose Dubai? Because like, yeah, at the end of the day, why Dubai?
So So I had to do a very particular course called ECM. And I went to India and I got rejected. That's a different story. This video is 30 minutes long. So I got rejected. So in the and I was not going back to India. And in the Middle East, Manipal was the only university that had ECM. That's why I'm in the world. And I had uncles here. And uncle. He's not here anymore.
I have no one here. I literally just came here by myself to chill. But basically, I'm doing an interesting course. But I just want to see the place. And the place is quite nice, so I think if you come here, you should probably stay in KSK. But if you stay in KSK, you're also like way far from it.
Yeah, I came here to save money to live with my uncle, who is now left, so now I'm living. But things worked out anyhow. It's good. It's good.
Why are you in Dubai?
Because I think that's the furthest my parents were willing to see. Also because, you know, I had an aunt here and then, you know,
family.
Yeah, she's still here, but there's, you know, dating things, family drama. So
yeah.
But no, the main thing was this is the furthest place my parents were willing to send me.
I'm in Dubai because
Congo sucks. Congo sucks. 10% of the population has electricity. My guy, go anywhere. That is too much.
That is true, but also because like there is no family members here. So every Thursday or Friday, I don't have to go to my aunt's place.
But it's not like that anymore. But...
yeah, true. How come? Oh, because you have a job.
So, like, you think no.
Anyway, guys, this is the end of the video. 18 minutes, we did well. I want us to applaud because always do so much.
Yes, he talks too much. We all agree, he talks too much.
So thanks for always Osman and Mariam for contributing to this video. You're gonna see it on Sunday, which is basically today, the day you're gonna see the video. And we are done.
We run out.